What everybody else doing at 10:30 at night?
Netflix.
Where everybody else at 10:30 at night?
Netflix. That's what they do. And bullshit.
How many times you been in the gym today?
Let's go, boom. Explode, bang. Come on, five more. Four more. Three more. Two more.
How you feeling, Jalil?
Shit. Don't put me through some shit, but I feel good. I don't know who this is rapping, but he's been flowing for like 7 minutes straight. He ain't had no hook or nothing.
Come up, and hold the band with resistance. Slow spot, boom, fall back and repeat, bro. All right.
workout y'all right now. How many motherfuckers can do 3 workouts in a week?
He doing 3 in a day. 3 in a day. Quick fall back, load up, load up, bring off the side again, fall in the spot, and repeat the back. Strong grip. Let's go. Boom. Good. Go. That chest up on the squat. Yeah. Come on. Momentum. Boom. There you go. Drop. Boom. Raise. Drop. Good. Come on. Strong grip.
Hey, and you know, a lot of people think, don't record your workouts. People gonna try and copy them. People gonna try and steal them. You gotta be able to do this shit. This shit's hard as fuck.
Yep.
You can do it. All power to you, but
yep.
This shit hard as hell, so.
The way you do it, and who you doing it with. Even salt looks like sugar, right?
Hey, Raymond Charles, go on Instagram. And Coach Zoe, he was asking about the band, so tell him, you know, he can hit you on Instagram.
Yeah, hit me on Instagram, Coach Zoe Box, Coach Zoe's B-O-X, Instagram tag. Yep.
Coach Z-O
B-O-X.
B-O-X. What he said, I don't know what the hell that was. Yeah, that's somebody else on Instagram. I don't know what the fuck that was.
I'm about to show y'all what the fuck I got on.
Speedo? You got Speedo on.
That's the 3mm scuba diver suit for cold water. So it make you sweat.
The Power Ranger 300. I like it.
Spider-Man 1000.
I like that joint.
Y'all see how thick this shit is?
Damn. That's why you was leaking like a faucet. Jeez. Show them what you made of. Give me 5 wall-to-wall push-ups. Just 5. You don't need shoes? Just 5. Walk up, kiss the wall, walk down. Show them how they do it. Y'all not ready? This is IG?
This is my Facebook Live.
Y'all not ready for this one here. He been working on this since when? October.
Yeah,
since October. There's very few of y'all that can do that. Very few.
Coach Zoe Box.
Yep, that's it.
Yeah, Raymond, that's exactly how it is on Instagram. No question mark. Just trying to be funny, man. I told him, Coach Zoe Box, no question mark. Just trying to be funny.
All right, walk it. Say what's up to that wall. There you go. Good. Breathe. Hold the coin. Breathe. Give me one push-up right there. Good, walk it again halfway, give me another push-up. Go all the way to the base, give me another push-up. Ooh, walk it back up smooth.
I thought it was another push-up at the bottom.
Yeah, at the bottom, at the bottom, at the bottom. Then walk it up smooth. And he got that James Brown going. They don't do it like that.
You good? Not with James. Not with James.
Not with James. Not with James.
Hey, man, Ray, we just doing what we do, man. I got a great team that works with them. Coach Zoe, Cutman Slick, Derek Curry, that's my man. He helped co-manage Jalil so we can get him straight. Man, I was sick. I'm not 100% yet, but they kept the boat going. You know, so that's what your team do.
Yeah.
therapeutic rub.
Hey, that stuff, you gotta turn that joint around. I don't know what country Joe gets this stuff from.
Thailand.
But you gotta hit him up for it, man. Any aches, muscles, all that, man, it
smells like mothballs, Band-Aid, in a retirement home, but it worked wonders. You feel me?
Yeah.
Hey, drive your back, Bill. Hey,
Zose, come back out. Come on, man.
As soon as I get back.
Zoe do strength and conditioning, and he a mean joker. If y'all, you know, hey, we ain't selfish. Man, get that bag. If y'all looking for a strength and conditioning coach, hit him up on IG. He do it all. We transforming this old boy's body.
Come get that work. Come get that work. It's different. People say they want the work, but do they really want the work?
Hey, and he, for his disclaimer, he told people, you seen what we've done with Jalil's body, so don't say I need 8 free workouts. You like, you paying me?
Look at his physique.
Zoda chopped him up.
Cut up like a bag of dope.
What's up, Willie? What up, Spriggs? Hey, Willie, you gotta hit Zoe up. I mean, I told you on IG, but Willie, you know me, so shit. Whenever we together, I call him for you and put him with him. But Slim a monster. He come down once a week. We work out late night, and then we go to him on Sundays out in Lorton, Virginia, at his gym. You know, we with him twice a week. But he know his shit, man. He know his shit. You know, you can definitely get him. Like I said, Slim do this for, this is what he do for his business. So he always looking, you know, to work with motherfuckers, so I definitely put you on with him. Hey, what's up, Edgar? What's going on with you? Man, that shit in that little yellow bottle. In the beginning, you gotta be a 2-drop person. Y'all can ask my man Derek Curry. Y'all can ask Maura. She work out here with us. You gotta get to the point where he pouring that shit on Jalil like that. Everybody starts out as a 2-drop person. I don't know what the world they got in that thing. I think they got Siberian tiger. So what they got in that joint, but it works though. When you in pain, especially from a hard workout, that stuff, it do its thing. Hey, Spriggs say you looking like Bruce Lee, Jalil. Hey, Spriggs say you looking like Bruce Lee. Hey, Spriggs, I know you work out too, bruh. Zoe did that. Zoe do the strength and conditioning. Since we got with him, we've been with him for a while now. And hey, Slim, the whole physical body change be there. Yeah, you gotta push them mother knots out.
That's the tight one.
Yeah, Spriggs, you know that, man, so chopped him up. You know, Jalil always been big, but he was linebacker big. Now he getting that chopped down big where it's muscle. to Cal. Hey, Spriggs, we gonna run through the welterweight division like the plague. And another thing, man, I'd like to definitely give a shout out to the guys who give us good spawn, you know, getting ready for our fight. Because this is no lie. We get turned down for more spawn than we get offered to work. And that ain't like a certain group of people or a particular level, period.
I would hit his leg, but he don't cry.
Oh, you okay? You can't make, he gonna cry. Don't mess his leg. Ah, it burned. Ah, it burned. Cold blooded cry, baby. Touch his knee. He'll they're going to jump on the wall.
I get you, right?
Yeah. That's two drops at a time, brother. Don't worry. Wow. How you feel?
Feel good. I'm burning like a motherfucker.
Oh, Lil, you ain't say nothing about the gift box they sent you. The last gift box with the workout stuff in.
I'm a problem. I usually, nowadays when I get stuff, I talk to Crystal personally because she always look out for me. She do whatever for me, man. But I do want to thank. Yeah, I do want to thank the whole Mayweather promotion team, but especially Crystal for making sure I got my new gift box, and they told me there's even more stuff coming, so I just want to thank the whole team, but especially Crystal.
And then he got some old crazy scale, y'all.
This is all high-techy and shit, connected to my phone, all types of shit, y'all. Like
Dirk bought that joint by last night. He got to do all this crazy stuff. Say your weight, your height, kilograms, regular, all types.
Your weight, you put your height in, and you put your age in, it'll give you your body mass index, your body fat percentage, the amount of calories they think you should take in a day. It'll give you a whole everything.
Man, I just like to, you know, I know it's been a while since we done did one of these. I just like, you know, I like to let everybody know, you know, how we grind it out. Man, and we about to wrap it up. It's 10:47. Charlie did a 10 a.m. workout, strength conditioning, just running. You know, then we come back. Today we had 6 good rounds of spawn with this 5-mile run. Then we hit the gym again tonight. Coach Joe came down, 9:30.
Clean your equipment, coaches. Clean your damn equipment, all right? Clean your equipment. Just trying to help you out.
Is that COVID out here real? Man, just love it when people log in and follow us. So just we get back in the groove. Appreciate everybody for they always watch. Follow and comment. Like I said, we about to We buy.